help defensively.
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
And because of his ability to attack the rim, he'll can use that mid-range jumper as a great second option. Keeps defenders honest when he's knocking that down.
Now, here's Wade. A slam dunk by Wade.
And the vertical of Wade.
Give him a tumble out. Oh, yes.